Before we start, I'd like to thank two people specifically. First, representing our entire Sea Home Booster organization, Tammy Moore, our president, who keeps me honest and keeps me on task. Tammy, thank you so much. Number two, yeah. There's around 220, 230 students that are playing, and all of them have uniforms somehow. And that is Shane Gordon, and that's Jillian Rifkin, and their team. Thank you so much for all of your time. I don't mean to sound like I program our curricular goals here at the Sea Home Band Program according to what my kids watch, but this is another movie that we love in our household that has a wonderful soundtrack, and we hope you enjoy it. The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Thank you.
going to buy some time while our percussionist sets up for our last piece. Something I'll share with you that might, it's not really advice, it just might be something that's helpful to you. This morning I was in an awful mood because of the cold and the driving conditions, and I had 8,000 things to do at school. And I started to think about, out of nowhere, words that my father-in-law said. My father-in-law ran a very successful construction business. They built dairy farms. And he said to me once, "Tim, if you enjoy 3 out of every 5 days that you go to work, you should never leave that job, ever." And he was saying it in sincerity. And I was thinking, you know, yeah, the driving conditions suck this morning. But I was thinking recently, I'm enjoying every day that I'm coming to work, and I'm taking that for granted. I'm taking for granted that I can work with Grace Wolf, and I can mentor Cassie Mullinex, and I can laugh with Adam James. I can work with your kids. Kids that have different weight, different personalities. Some kids that love band, some kids that don't like band and are here for their friends. Some kids that love to play, some kids that don't love to play. I love that challenge, and I'm thankful for that. So I guess my words to you are this. I had a much better day, and you can ask your kids, I was in a great mood today. I had a much better day because I just thought about things that I should be grateful for and things that I take for granted that I don't want to take for granted. So if you find yourself in a traffic jam in the next 24 hours, which you most likely will, think about that. The piece you're about to hear is called Tempered Steel. This was commissioned by the Big 12 Collegiate Conference for all of their college bands. And this is going to be played by the Sehome High School Symphony Band. We will do our best. We hope you enjoy it. It's quite taxing. Let's see how we do. Thank you. I'm going to beg your patience now as we reset the stage for our last piece. Trust me, hopefully it'll be worth it.